While the war clouds swirled around Europe, the United States was emerging into the sunlight after nearly a decade of economic depression. Production was up, unemployment was down, and so was New York's 6th Avenue Elevated Railway, demolished and sold to the Japanese as scrap metal. The world was getting ready to flock to New York's Flushing Meadows for the opening of the 1939 World's Fair. Truly, it was an Indian summer, that fateful year of 1939.
The great honor to present to you the President of the United States, Franklin Delano Roosevelt.
The time has come for me to announce, with solemnity perhaps, but with great happiness, a fact. I hereby dedicate the World's Fair, the New York World's Fair of 1939, and I declare it open to all mankind.
Dawn of a new day.
Tomorrow we come, see the sun through the gray. It's the dawn of a new day. Here we come, young and old, come to watch all the wonders unfold. And the tune that we play, it's the dawn of a new day. Tell the wolf at the door that we don't want him round anymore. Better times here to stay, as we live and laugh the American way. Listen one, listen all, there can be no resisting the call. Come hail the dawn of a new day.